Hello everyone, welcome you all to Imagination Gallery. Here we try to show you different types of drawings and stories behind it. So if you are an art lover and wants to know the unknown facts, press the subscribe button now. Now let me introduce you to today's topic. Today in our Indian Heritage Art Series, we will experience the amazing journey of the festival celebrating the birth of the Lord Krishna. It's Janmashtami special drawing. So keep an eye out till the end of the video to see this fascinating painting and listen to the stories behind it. Here's presenting Shri Krishna Janmashtami. My dear friends, as I said earlier also, this month, you know, was literally full of Indian festivals. We have already seen beautiful bond of siblings through Raksha Bandhan painting and also paid homage to our true leaders of the country and to our mother India through Independence Day painting. It would be an amazing experience if you watch those previous 2 weeks' videos and let us know your feedbacks on the same. Now coming back to this week, we are, of course, cannot go ahead without celebrating the birth of Lord Krishna. So this painting is Janmashtami special one, where we shall see baby Krishna is in the lap of Mother Yashoda, who is playing in the lap of Mother Yashoda, and Mother Yashoda is fascinated by watching this magical movement of baby Krishna. Or as a mother looking at her baby's face and finding out the whole world within. The fragrance of the flower spreads all over. Even the bees are kind of, you know, unable to avoid the attraction towards this. What a beautiful view. Well, I just can't stop talking about Lord Krishna. His stories amaze me so much. Let's begin the journey. Krishna Janmashtami is also known simply as Janmashtami or Gokulashtami. Is an annual Hindu festival that celebrates the birth of Lord Krishna, the 8th avatar of Lord Vishnu. It is observed according to the Hindu calendar on the 8th day, that means Ashtami of the Krishna Paksha dark fortnight in Shravana or Bhadrapada, which overlaps with August or September of the Gregorian calendar. It is celebrated particularly in Mathura and Vrindavan, along with major Vaishnava and non-sectarian communities found in Manipur, Assam, Bihar, West Bengal, Odisha, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, and many other states, in fact all over the states of India. It is said in Bhagavad Gita that whenever there will be a predominance of evil and decline of religion and good, God will reincarnate to kill all evil and restore the good. This festival is the example of this, of the same. Lord Vishnu reincarnate in the form of Lord Krishna to save the earth from the evil and spread the message of love and harmony. The main significance of Janmashtami is to encourage goodwill and to discourage the bad. Krishna Jayanti also celebrates togetherness. The holy occasion brings people together, thus it signifies unity and faith. Lord Krishna, one of the most widely revered and most popular of all Indian divinities, worshipped as the 8th incarnation or avatar of the Hindu god Vishnu, and also as a supreme god in his own right. Krishna became the focus of numerous bhakti or devotional cults, which have over the centuries produced a wealth of religious poetry, music and painting. The basic sources of Krishna's mythology are the epic Mahabharata and its 5th century CE appendix, the Harivansha and the Puranas, particularly books 10th and 11th of the Bhagavad Puran. They relate how Krishna was born into the Yadava clan, the son of Vasudev and Devaki, who was the sister of Kamsa. Devaki was the sister of Kamsa, the wicked king of Mathura. Modern days, it has been named as Uttar Pradesh. After hearing a prophecy, Kamsa, heard this prophecy that he would be destroyed by Devaki's child, he tried to slay her children by Krishna, but Krishna was smuggled across the Yamuna river to Gokula, where he was raised by the leader of cowherds, Nanda, and his wife Yashoda. Hindus celebrate Janmashtami by fasting, singing prayer together, preparing and sharing special foods, and visiting Krishna or maybe Vishnu temples. So major Krishna temple organize reincarnation of Bhagavad Purana and Bhagavad Gita. Many communities organize dance drama events called Ras Leela. And tradition of Ras Leela is particularly popular in Mathura region. In northeastern states of India such as Manipur and Assam also, and in parts of Rajasthan and Gujarat. It is acted out by numerous teams of amateur artists cheered on by their local communities, and these drama dance plays begin a few days before each Janmashtami. My dear friends, the rich variety of legends associated with Krishna's life led to an abundance of representation in painting and sculpture as well. The child Krishna, we call it Balakrishna, is depicted crawling on his hands and knees or dancing with joy with a ball of butter held in his hand. The divine lover, the most common representation, is shown playing the flute surrounded by adorning gopis. In 17th and 18th century Rajasthani and Pahari painting, Krishna is characteristically depicted with a blue-black skin, wearing a yellow dhoti, a lion cloth and a crown of peacock feathers. But the much-loved god Krishna has made a great impression on mankind. From educating us on dharma to enlighten us about the realities of life, Lord Krishna has always remained a source of knowledge and wisdom. And whether it is the legends from his childhood or that from Bhagavatam, he is known to be a divine individual that connects well with humankind. The name of Lord Krishna is basically means black or dark. So another popular meaning of the name is all attractive. So there are about 108 names of Lord Krishna, and the popular ones are Govinda, Devaki Nandan, Mohan, Gopal, Shyam, Hari, Banke Bihari and Giridhari. Lord Krishna had 16,108 wives in total, out of which 8 were his principal wives known as Ashtabharya, namely Rukmini, Satyabhama, Jamuvati, Naganjiti, Kalindi, Mitravindi, Binda, Bhadra and Lakshmana, who bore him 10 sons each. He rescued 16,100 women from the clutches of a demon Narakasura, who had forcibly kept them in captivity in his palace and freed them. However, they all returned to Lord Krishna as none of their families were ready to accept them back. So, he married them all to protect their honor. The Kurukshetra war left all 100 of Gandhari's sons dead. So, when Krishna approached her to pay condolences, the grieving mother spitefully cursed him that he, along with the Yadu dynasty, would perish in 36 years. So that was kind of a lot of stories and a lot of things attached to Lord Krishna, which one cannot stop reading about. Krishna's good looks are the matter of folklore, as always. But though commonly depicted in paintings and idols as blue, his skin color was actually dark. So spiritualists believe that his all-inclusive magnetic aura had blue hues, and so he is generally depicted as being blue in color. Krishna's conch. There is another very interesting story I cannot ignore about Krishna's conch. So many of us have seen Krishna's conch in Mahabharata. Krishna's conch name Panchajanya had powerful reverberations all over the world when blown. Krishna blew his conch to signal the start of the battle of Kurukshetra. At the end also, to symbolize the victory of Dharma, that means righteousness. Karmanye evadikaras te ma phaleshu kadachana, ma karma phala hetur bhur ma te sango sada karmani. That means Krishna said, Do your duty and be detached from its outcome. Don't be driven by the end product. Enjoy the process of getting there. And as Krishna also rightly says, change is the law of the world. In a moment, you become the owner of millions. In another, you become penniless. So, he further states that the only way you can conquer me, that means Krishna, is via love, and there he is happily conquered. May Lord Krishna steal all your tensions and worries and give you all the love, peace and happiness to this holy occasion of Krishna Janmashtami, which the whole world needs now. On this Janmashtami, may all your wishes come true, and may Nanda Gopal shower all his blessings on you and your loved ones. Imagination Gallery wishing you all very happy Janmashtami. Enjoyed and liked today's celebration of Shri Krishna Janmashtami. Transmit your feedbacks and suggestions about our drawing session here in the comment box. So if you like our drawing session and you want to know about different illustrations and paintings and stories behind it, then do not forget to subscribe our channel. Here's wishing darling weekend. Stay safe and take care. Bye-bye.